You can make photos look like miniature toys. In Snapseed, go to Lens Blur. Press this to get the tilt shift blur and line up your photo. Adjust your blur strength and transition, but it's also important to make sure that your lines are consistent when lining them up. It can be pretty tricky to get things right, but if done correctly, you can get some pretty cool bokeh shots.